Before we get in the video, please like, make sure to subscribe, turn on your notifications, go ahead and leave a comment below, and click on the how you can help, which brings up the Family Friendly Game website and gives you lots of ideas how you can help us. Thank you. Hey everybody, Paul Bury, Family Friendly Gaming, doing another video for Disney Magical World on Nintendo 3DS. Ancient Manuscript of Beauty. Hey, it's for horses. I bought a fish in the market that had a scrap of paper stuck in its mouth. Look closely, it appeared to be a piece of some ancient text. It says something about the secret to ultimate beauty. But the paper was torn before it got to the details, so I couldn't discover the secret to ultimate beauty after all. According to the man who caught the fish, there was another big bit of paper. He said it had been swallowed by another fish that escaped his fishing line. Oh, I just have to know what the secret to ultimate beauty is. Man said they caught the fish at the lake at the ancient ruins. Maybe you can catch the fish with the other scrap of the ancient text. Find that piece of paper and bring it to me. I beg of you. Okay. Is this the same ancient ruins that collapsed in an earlier episode? I wonder. I wonder, 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 wonder. I got a spicy mushroom. Ow. Oh. I was like, what is happening? What am I getting? And then like these enemies appear, I'm like, well, there we go. Walala. Let's head off to the left. Let's see what's over here first. Rubber leaves. They're bouncy. Enemies again, I'm guessing? Yep. Of course. Alright. And there's still that other path way back there to the right. I didn't go visit. Let's fish. No fishing allowed. I guess I gotta finish this thing off. Interesting. So the other path was the right way. But we probably needed this to fish. Fishing. Turn around, fishy. That's a tough one, man. Snap up, snapper.
New fish.
Got an even bigger one.
Oh yeah.
Oh, there's what we needed. The torn ancient manuscript. Wait, I'm not done. I'm still fishing. And I had to check out the other path, so. I guess this was the right path. I got two of them now. Yeah, I hit A too early. Whoa, a 70 centimeter one. A topaz bubble. White lilium. Okay. That big one was crazy. 70. I thought maybe I'd get a sticker for like 50. I know there's one for 100. Well, it's not a fishing spot. Oh, Stop the drop. Come on, big one. Not the little one. Come on, big guy. Cash claw. Okay. Come on, fishy. Come this way. There you go. Ooh, another topaz. Nice. All right, let's get out of here. I had like a bunch of them. Like four of them. Oh, thanks for bringing this to me. This is at the ancient text that contains the secret to ultimate beauty. Now then, let's see. The secret to ultimate beauty is found not in a pretty face or a gorgeous body, but in a person's heart. Let what's inside you shine forth for all to see. Wait, that's it? So then, it's not what's on the outside, it's on the inside that counts, huh? I'll admit I was expecting something different. But I guess this little text really does have a point. From this day forward, I'll work on improving who I am on the inside. Actually, it's kind of inspirational. I'll make sure to give it my all. Card. By the way, I am recording this on Easter, so he has risen. Dun 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 dun. You received a present. Wedgie Wedgie Scones. Generate more money, so. See if we excuse me, we can get another wands. Can't do that one. Can do this one. Okay. Oh, there's more recipes. Oh my. He saw me dancing. Yeah, that's a 38 as well. Fortunately, I don't have everything you need. Here we go. Through the looking glass. Oh, that's right. I need to get the outfit. All right, we got another mission we can do here. Listen to this. The jam we set aside for the tea party simply vanished. I was planning on having some nice, lovely, jammy tea today, too. And now I can't. I ask you, who's responsible for this dastardly deed? I worked long and hard to make that jam, you know. Simmering the very best and ripest fruits for hours, days upon end. Now it's gone. Gone! Sob. Who could have eaten it? Who? It couldn't have been you now, could it? No, of course not. I was wrong to suspect you. Oh, I know. Let's go in the forest and bring me back some nice ripe fruit, sweet to mind. I shall make the jam again from scratch. Getting a bit redundant already. Well, one of these things. Come on, big guy. A hermit crab. Come on, buddy. Down we go. Out we go. Where do those guys come from? Guess it's not this way. It'd be crazy if it was the first one. Looks like it might be the first one. Okay. That was a swerve I was not expecting, but whatever. Whatever. Got what we needed. Maybe we had to do all of them. I don't know. Makes sense, actually. Oh, there. Yeah, here we go. Some nice ripe fruit. Looks sweet, too. For me? Why, thank you. Eh, my paws are sticky, are they? Beg your pardon, I shall wipe them properly in good time. Oh, yes, and I've identified the gem thief as well. According to my exhaustive detective research, the culprit has red clothes, a red bow tie, and long ears to top it off. But who could that be? Do tell me if you spot the rascal. The white rabbits. We need to get the other outfit if I have enough for it. I also need to go to Pooh. So let me swing by Daisy's and see if we can make the outfit, and then after I click some resources here real quick. What you need, Minnie? I can give it to her.
Have a wonderful day.
Thanks, Minnie. Can I help you out too or not? I don't have a Zebra Mickey headband, so sorry. Sets. Costumes. I want to be a heart, not a spade. Put this on, see if we can get a hat too. Okay, I just need a hat now. This is what collecting all those resources do for you. You can then make the stuff you need. Otherwise, you have to go find it in usually quests. Yeah, I was going to say, that should be an Ace Ensemble. See you soon. Change into a costume. Nice. Yay! How are you? Now I look like a heart card. Oh boy, it's you! All the honey. May have to sell some honey at some point. Starting to get some orange citrus. Couple extra. Was that creamy chestnuts? I have some cool new stuff to plant. This is not done. Hey, there we go. That's not done either? Okay. New stuff is always good. That says the garden won't expand, but whatever. Alright, so I'm planning on heading over there to what you need. Sure. Alright, so the plan is next episode, now we have the outfit, we'll go in there. I'm gonna try to get in here and wrap it up. Don't I look like a card soldier now? Alright, I'm going to go ahead and wrap this episode up here. I thank everyone for watching. I hope you have a wonderful rest of your day. Bye.